Hello YouTube, this is Little Mr. Hardcore again, coming back with my third video because I didn't want the other video to run too long. But this one is my Sailor Trade Indians video. I'm going to try to bust through these pretty quick. So here's what I got. This is a Manny Ramirez Sports Images Grand Opening stamped right there. And in the corner here, I don't know if you can see it, but it's hand number 10 of 10. Manny Ramirez. I got Travis Fryman. It's from Thunder. It's the Rave version, number to 150. Got a 94 Gold Leaf Rookies. Manny Ramirez. Rookie card. Got Upper Deck Fausto Rookie and an Topps Chrome Fausto Rookie. Okay, let's see what the jerseys. This is number to 64 Victor Martinez Jumbo Jersey. Micah Schilling Rookie Jersey. Travis Hafner jersey. I won't say the numbering. Travis Hafner jersey. CC jersey. This is AL. Victor Martinez jersey. Another Victor Martinez jersey. Roberto Alomar jersey. This is it says Classic World Series matchup. It's got John Smoltz and Kenny Lofton, but it says game used Kenny Lofton. I got a CC jumbo number to 516. Russell Brenyon, game-worn pants. Roberto Alomar, game-used. Victor Martinez, game-used. This is, it says, Victor Martinez. CC Sabathia, rookie, number to 500, jersey piece. Faustar Carmona, jersey. Victor Martinez, jersey. Ricardo Rodriguez, jersey. It's got where the stitching was. The little holes there. Roberto Alomar bat, Omar Vizquel bat, Roberto Alomar bat again, sorry if there's a glare, Juan Gonzalez bat, a duel of Cliff Lee, number to 200, a duel of Jim Thome and CeCe. This is clearly a patch, it doesn't say patch, but as you can tell, it's definitely a patch, two color, black and gray. There's that, number to 150. This is patch off my back, single color patch of Victor Martinez, number to 50. Okay, there's some, they stopped right here. Okay, these are TTMs or in persons. This one's Andy Allison autograph, Manny Ramirez autograph, Brian Giles. I met him a couple times, Omar Vizquel, Kenny Lofton on a rookie card. I think that's Anthony Baez, but I can't remember. It's on the team schedule of Astros. I think that's who that is, though, Anthony Baez. There's Enar Diaz. Jerry Brown. Omar again. And Jose Mesa. So there's those. And then on to the certified autographs from the companies. I got... This one's on a bat, piece of bat. It's a Russell Brenyon. A Brandon Phillips autograph. This is CC autograph. Mark Jackman. Again, these are some of these are numbered. Josh Bard autograph. Ryan Ludwig autograph. Jake Westbrook. Mariano Gomez autograph. Victor Martinez. Mario Gomez again. Franklin Gutierrez rookie autograph. Brian Slocum and Matt Albers dual autograph rookie. Derek Thompson. Brian Slocum rookie autograph. Ivan Ochoa autograph. Johnny Peralta autograph. Aaron Boone autograph. Brian Talbot autograph. Another Brian Talbot autograph. Hold on 1 second. This one's a pain I'd get on the case, but it's Jody Garrett. Pull out autograph. That's the auto. Jody Garrett. Number to 550. So there's that. I have Ryan Garko. I bought a collection of Garkos recently at one time. Ryan Garko autograph. Ryan Garko autograph. Jeff Mathis and Ryan Garko autograph rookie. Ryan Garko autograph rookie. Ryan Garko autograph rookie. Ryan Garko autograph rookie. Kelly Shopik autograph rookie. Kelly Shopik autograph rookie. Ryan Garko autograph rookie. Ryan Garko blue refractor autograph rookie. Ryan, excuse me. Ryan Garko autograph rookie. Ryan Dries autograph. Luis Garcia autograph rookie. Mariano Gomez, I don't mind the pricing, it was on there when I got it, but it's the die cut extra edition, I guess, or turn of the century. It's die cut and it's number 200. Jose Mesa autograph, Mark Jacobina autograph, Jody Garrett autograph, and Jeremy Sowers autograph. So that's all that. Let me know if you want anything, comment down below and or PM me, doesn't matter, I prefer PMs, but if you want to comment, whatever. Alright, peace.